Welcome to Horror Magazine, you horrors people. If you're new in this channel, make sure that you smash the subscription button. Oh no, not that way.
Former Kaiser Chief defender's PM counter to reunite with Arrows. I think he's going there to be an assistant coach, guys, but let's hear about it. Hey, you got family, what's up? I'm pretty sure you're doing some. Still a boy going for magazine. Let's get into it. No return to Sia Chrome. Is that a former Kaiser Chiefs defender may move to Golden Arrows as a part of the club's Luke technical team? With a slow start to the 2021-2022 season, Arrows could look at the make internal changes in rough shaft the technical team. Sources that informed the crew that Bafana Best Tandem, Iam Kate, Spiwe Nkosa to join Lihlokonolo Sima as the assistant coach. With no clear indication of the mandate for Sima, indication are that the club to aims to finish in the season in a good position after tournament and campaign under former manager Mandlan Gqikazi. Suggesting are that Durban side has already bought Vusi Vilakazi to the first team after the success with the club's Disky Challenge side, fueling rumors and the technical team changes. Thank you so much for staying with your family. I'll see you on my next level video. Peace.